A 62-year-old man was killed in an accident in Bullitt County. Police tell us it happened around 1 this afternoon in an area off of Mount Elmira Road, just northwest of Shepherdsville. We're told the accident involved a log skidder, which is a piece of equipment used to pull those cut trees. The name of the man killed has not been released.